are your most valuable asset you will ever have, and you need to take care of yourself. You need to put so much attention, focus, value, and worth into how you feed your body, care for your body, and allow yourself time to rest. I am going to give you three questions for you to take a look at in regards to how you rest. Resting your body is going to give you the power, the energy, and the ability to sustain all the things that you have to do. Okay? We need to keep ourselves as a well-oiled machine and keep ourselves running as operationally sound as we can with a clear and focused mind. Take these three questions into your time of thought reflection and answer them honestly, candidly, and dive into what's coming up when you think about rest. So question number one, plain and simple. How do you offer yourself rest? Do you build it into your schedule? Do you have periods of rest? Or you just count rest as like your time of sleep and that's it? Think about any way, shape, or form that you apply rest and you offer it to yourself in your daily routine. Secondly, as you're going throughout your day, how do you allow yourself pause breaks for rest? A moment where you can intentionally pause to catch your breath. And by even catching your breath, I mean to even pause and do purposeful breathing. So often there are times that we even stop breathing throughout the day or we're not focused on our breathing. And when we can bring ourselves intentionally back and thinking about our breath and even just calming yourself to say, I'm going to do 5 rounds of 5-second breaths. And so that's just inhaling through your nose for 5 seconds and gently exhaling through your mouth for 5 seconds. And do that 5 times in consistency and watch what an amazing result that gives to your body, it gives to your mind to help you just calm, to just be at peace for one moment with nothing else going on but your thoughts entirely focused on your breath. That's one of the amazing ways that I give myself throughout the day pause breaks. I use things called sigh breaths, and I learned all of this from taking yoga. And my child even notices this and has quit asking me what's wrong because I'm not sighing like something's bad, something's upsetting me, but I'm taking deep sigh breaths to release tension throughout the day to help myself in the moment just to calm myself. And those really help. So think about yourself. How do you, throughout your day, as you're running your regular routine, how do you offer yourself pause breaks for rest? And lastly, your third reflection question is, how are you doing on balancing the things in your life? So providing yourself time to work, time to get the things done, and time to rest and time to rejuvenate. How do you feel about your balance there? And you know, you can use a rating system here. You can just write out your thoughts about it. You can do however, whatever comes up for you is how you have the opportunity to reflect on this particular question. But just seeing where you're finding balance in rest and activity, in work and rejuvenation. What does that look like for you? I really challenge you to take time and not just to bypass this topic, but to take time because when we can intentionally plan in rest and recovery into our day to allow our bodies to rejuvenate, it strengthens them. It doesn't slow us down. It makes us more capable and it refreshes our mind. So it's really important that you invest some time in looking through how can you better serve yourself by providing more rest into your daily routine.